'Twas the night before Christmas, and Gallagher's nose was exploding with blood. Much like Niagara Falls flows, the extract of bodily fluid ensued, and Gallagher thought, oh my God, I'm so screwed. So off he flew to the hospital, consumed with distress. The doctors took one look and cried, wow, what a mess. With tampons in nostrils to stem the onslaught, his image on Facebook we all had to see. Not. And now that another full year has all gone, it was Merry Christmas to all. Except for our John.